As her neighbor, I've had the honor and privilege of watching Casey grow up from a young, talented girl into a fierce and talented young lady. Casey was forced to take last year off because of her own injuries, and the threat of never playing soccer again was very, very real. She came to my writing club in the winter, and I watched her as she worked her way through the toughest parts of her story, still unable to play, and very much unsure of the final outcome. But this story, of course, has a happy ending. But don't think for a minute that it's a story without pain. There were many long trips to Boston. There were tears, probably some which her parents never saw. And yet, she's fought through it, because sometimes there just is no other way. There's no going around it. There's just going through it. And on the field, you see this tenacity, this determination. She is truly a captain. This is going to be a hard year to watch these girls go. But you know what?